Dame Katherine Jane Grainger, DBE, born November 12, 1975, is a British rower and with 5 Olympic medals is Great Britain's most decorated female Olympian. She is a 2012 Summer Olympics gold medalist, 4-time Olympic silver medalist and 6-time world champion. Since 2015 she has been Chancellor of Oxford Brookes University. Grainger first won silver at the Sydney Olympics in 2000 in the women's quadruple sculls. In Athens in 2004, she won silver in the coxless pairs. In Beijing 2008 she won her 3rd silver, again in the quadruple sculls. At the London Olympics 2012, Anna Watkins and Grainger broke the Olympic record as they qualified for the double sculls final, before going on to win the gold medal. Grainger secured a silver medal at the Rio Olympic Games 2016 with Victoria Thornley, after a 2-year break from the sport. Grainger has won 8 medals at World Championships, between 1997 and 2011. Early life and education. Grainger's family moved to Netherley, Aberdeenshire. She attended Bayersden Academy. Grainger holds a Bachelor of Laws LLB from the University of Edinburgh. A citation needed a Master of Philosophy MPhil in Medical Law and Medical Ethics from the University of Glasgow. Citation needed and a Doctor of Philosophy in Law from King's College London. Her doctoral research was supervised by Elaine Player and Ben Bowling. In July 2013 King's made Grainger a Fellow. She remarked, "Without planning it, both my Olympic career and my PhD have met at the same time, and the culmination for both is 2012, not by design." Career. Rowing. Grainger took up rowing at the University of Edinburgh in 1993 and represents Edinburgh's St. Andrew Boat Club and / Marlow Rowing Club and rowing events. She trained on the River Dee. She first won silver at Sydney in 2000 in the women's quadruple sculls with Gwyn Batten, Gillian Lindsay, and Miriam Batten, losing to a German team. 4 years later in Athens in 2004, she won silver again when she took part in the coxless pairs with Kath Bishop, losing to Georgita Damian and Viorica Susanu of Romania. She returned to the quadruple sculls in Beijing 2008, when she won her 3rd silver with Annabelle Vernon, Debbie Flood, and Frances Hoden, narrowly losing to China after taking the lead for some of the race. On August 3, 2012, she won an Olympic gold medal at London in the double sculls with Anna Watkins. At the 2016 Olympics, she won a silver medal in double sculls with Vicky Thornley. Grainger has won 8 medals at the World Championships. The first of these was a bronze in 1997 in the 8, then a gold with Bishop in 2003. A gold in 2005 with the quadruple skull, with Hoden, Sarah Wimpless, and Rebecca Romero, and in 2006 her quadruple skull were promoted to gold following a drugs test on the winning Russian crew. This quad had Debbie Flood instead of Romero, who had retired after the 2005 World Championships. Another gold came in 2007, again in the quadruple skulls, with Annabelle Vernon replacing the injured Sarah Wimpless. In 2009, having switched to the single skull after the Beijing Olympics, Grainger claimed a surprise silver at the World Championships in Poland. In 2010, Grainger teamed up with Anna Watkins in the double skulls and they embarked on an unbeaten season, culminating in victory in November in the World Championships in Lake Karapiro, New Zealand, and then defending the title in an injury-disrupted season in 2011, in Bled, Slovenia. She has won the Rowing World Cup in the quadruple skulls in 2005, 2006, 2007 and 2010 in the double skulls in 2010, 2011 and 2012. On March 14, 2015 Grainger was part of the composite crew that won the women's 8s head of the river race on the River Thames in London, setting a time of 1,858.6 for the 4:14-mile 6.8-kilometers championship course from Mortlake to Putney. Her GB rowing team's senior final trials results include 2015, 2nd, single scull. 2012, 1st, single scull. 2011, 2nd, single scull. 2004-2010, 1st, single scull. 2001, 1st, double scull. 1998, 1st, single scull. Administration. In April 2017 Grainger was appointed Chair of UK Sport. In March 2015, Grainger was appointed the 4th Chancellor of Oxford Brookes University, in a ceremony joined by her 3 predecessors Shami Chakraborty CBE, John Snow, and Baroness Helena Kennedy QC. Charity work. Grainger is a serving board member of International Inspiration, a charity that promotes access to sport, play, and physical exercise for low- and middle-income families with children around the world. It is the first international development legacy initiative linked to an Olympic and Paralympic Games. International Inspirations board members include British broadcaster David Davies, former UK government minister Andrew Mitchell, and Sir Sebastian Coe. In 2014, she judged the category Prize Dreams for the Kessler Trust's annual exhibition Catching Dreams, curated by previous Kessler Award entrants. The exhibition at the South Bank Centre presented artworks by prisoners, detainees, and ex-offenders. Honours and awards. Grainger was elected president of the Edinburgh University Boat Club in 1996-97. She was elected the Edinburgh University Sports Union's Female Athlete of the Winter Eva Bailey Cup in 1995-96 and 1996-97 and was inducted to the University's Sports Hall of Fame on May 29, 2008. She was elected as honorary president of the Scottish Amateur Rowing Association in November 2005 and a steward of Henley Royal Regatta in 2008, only the third rower to be elected while still competing. She was appointed member of the Order of the British Empire MBE in the 2006 Birthday Honours, commander of the Order of the British Empire CBE in the 2013 New Year Honours for services to rowing, and Dame Commander of the Order of the British Empire DBE in the 2017 New Year Honours for services to sport and charity. In March 2013, she became patron of the National Coast Watch Institution. In June 2017, Grainger was awarded an honorary doctorate by the University of Aberdeen. In July 2017, it was announced the trophy awarded to the winners of the senior women's competition at the Home International Regatta would be known as the Dame Katherine Grainger Quaich. The first winners of the trophy were Scotland,